Master,
speak.
Coach Feratu's presence was discovered by the humans. He has been destroyed.
No bother. The mortal shall soon.
I'm sorry, what did you say his name was?
Coach Feratu.
Coach Feratu. That was his real name, like his actual vampire name?
No. His vampire name was Balak Alistain.
What the fuck would he name himself after a famous vampire movie? Was he doing a bit?
I do not know, Your Unholiness.
Jesus fucking Christ. From now on, no more of this clever name bullshit. When a vampire is pretending to be a human, they can just call themselves Alan Jefferson or something like that. It's crazy, right? I mean, am I being an asshole? Okay, I feel like everybody in the room is looking at me like I'm the buzzkill. I'm not? Good, okay, great.